The bottom number is a 2. Half note. Bottom number is a 4. Quarter. Bottom number is an 8. An eighth note. How did you hear that? If the bottom number is a 16. 16th note. I don't even know if you can see this. Okay, so theoretically, it could get even smaller from there, but we're not going to go there. Okay. One I just wrote up. So where would you put the bar lines in that one? Ladies and gents, we need focus up here. Because you're next.
Wait.
Yes.
Are there any times that need to be?
You saw me. Hey, let's work through this with him. Ladies and gentlemen, please, eyes up here. What are we looking for? How many beats in a measure?
Three.
What kind of note breaks the beat? Right.
Good job, Lewis.
Okay.
Yeah.
one. Okay. Perfect, thank you. And we are spot on so far.
Are we following along the round paper?
Yeah.
Okay. Explain that last measure here. How are you getting 5/8 notes? No idea. Okay. Well, how many quarter notes are in that?
Quarter?
Yeah. Yeah. And how many eighth notes are in a quarter note? You got it. Okay.
Last one.
This one. One, two, three. One and two, three, and one, two, three, Anna.